काम कर ले थोड़ा सा।
बाबा साहेब डॉक्टर अम्बेडकर जिंदाबाद, बाबा साहेब डॉक्टर अम्बेडकर जिंदाबाद, बाबा साहेब डॉक्टर अम्बेडकर जिंदाबाद। रेस्पेक्टेड लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल। टुडे आई एम वेरी हैप्पी to participate in this function. I introduce myself that I am adopted son of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, who educated me and also provided me with an opportunity to serve as a high court judge. My adopted father, Dr. Ambedkar, had advised me that Indian national welfare is more than my welfare. Therefore, in order to protect our nation, there is a corruption prevailing in the judiciary. Therefore, I level a complaint against 14 judges, corrupted judges. In order to protect 20 corrupted judges, the Supreme Court 7 judges has constituted the bench and initiated illegal proceedings against me and operated their judicial power, administrative power, and caused injustice and arrested me in public institution. Supreme Court has no power to interfere with my judicial work as per Dr. Ambedkar's constitutional law. So I adopted Indian constitutional law and operated my judicial power, administrative power against the 7 Supreme Court judges and punished them under SCST Atrocities Act. Accordingly, I refuse to send an apology because the harassment issue relating to my 30 close people, I ought to protect them as per my adopted father, Dr. Ambedkar advice. But my adopted father advised me, accordingly, I protected our Indian nation. One of our adopted brother, former Chief Justice, former Chief Minister of Arunachal Pradesh, who belonged to a tribal community, namely Kalika Paul. He had committed suicide since the Supreme Court 2 judges has received a 90 crores corruption and now refused to pass judicial order in his favor. Therefore, he was forcibly committed suicide. The upper caste judges of the Supreme Court and other courts, they have never given any respect to Dalit people. I proved we are not mentally poor, we are wise persons, and since I punished the judges of Supreme Court, I proved that Dalit is a brilliant judge. My judicial order was a landmark judgment. My judicial order is a landmark judgment. I proved that Dr. Ambedkar people, mentally strong, physically strong. Dalit people never know always I. Our beloved Dr. Ambedkar advised to maintain self-respect in the general life. So we should not be similar to anybody. It's our country. The same told by our father Ambedkar. Father Dr. Ambedkar, there was a high pressure directly, indirectly to withdraw my judicial order. Indonesia, and also Indonesia, the first time you are telling me the punishment of the day. After the 8 days and 105 years, you can see Delhi very soon. This is also my challenge I present them to Jay. Another father told me, first you educate, then organize, then agitate.
I strongly declare our people never select anybody.